And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
Huh? What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad!
What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too. Captain Bickey looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
okay.
You're
Could be something good in here.
Come on, but watch yourselves. There you are.
I don't stand a chance. Time to take a breather.
Let's knock them down.
Ah! Looky here.
Trouble.
Warm welcome. Time to go to work.
Like that hurts.
Don't drink them all at once.
There's no room for mistakes.
Now then.
Okay.
Found a spot to rest.
Let's have a look. Time for a change.
We got company.
Jack, let's go.
ahead.
This'll be a breeze.
I have better match.
Think before you strike.
We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other caves. Let's head in.
Got company.
Come on, follow me.
Stay away from those webs.
All right.
Keep it up, everyone.
Something's off here. The air feels wrong.
Yeah. It's hard to breathe.
Weird. It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. You won't figure it out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on what's ahead. Forget about it.
I can get behind that.
Enemy spot.
Let's knock him down.
Move aside.
Those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit. Are those the pirates?
Be careful. They aren't known for their manners.
Just treat them like monsters. If they bare their fangs, knock them out.
Warm welcome.
Make this entertaining.
Strong stuff.
Yeah, strong enough to strip paint.
They could hide in these.
Oh, you lot, you're in trouble!
Hope it's good.
Time to go to work.
We got it!
There are a few steps behind.
We've had worse than this.
Yeah. Watch yourself!
We can probably use those stalactites.
Okay.
I've never seen anything like this.
These pirates sure chose an odd place for their hideout.
More of those cubes.
Let's have a look.
We've got our work cut out for us.
This'll be fun.
Bad kitty! Down! Down!
I always wanted a cat, but not like this.
Time for a chance.
Watch out, something's different!
Can't let him do that again.
Thing must have been starving. Pirates didn't care for their key.
Blunder!
That boat doesn't look like it belongs here.
Pirates belong anywhere?
Good point. Captain Bicke must be on that ship.
All right.
Don't think I've ever seen you so scared.
I just hate being surprised. Let's get it. As if we'd lose.
All right. Let's keep going. Found some cubes.
Should we take a breather?
Webs are everywhere.
One that big is bound to be trouble. Let's get it over.
We have rum!
Ah. And here I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it.
See some cubes over there.
I'll check it out. All right.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
Will do.
Okay.
Surrounded in no time.
Come on, let's be quick about it.
long before it's spewing monsters. So close and so far.
We could use these rods.
Some boat.
Ha ha ha! You've got some stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
You're Bicke?
Aye, to some. Captain, to you lot.
We're looking for the crystals. We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in. Where people have to turn to pirates for guidance. Pure chaos, if you ask me. Chaos, savvy?
Just tell us where the crystals are.
There. It's poor form not to laugh at a pirate's jokes, lad. You got stones, all right. Intruder! Damn the works, me hearties!
Gold blooming!
That's enough! There ain't no ships left to plunder or booty left to steal. We're getting soft, but that fight got my juices flowing. Cheers. You want to know about crystals? Astos is your man. This boat will take you right to his doorstep.
Astos?
Friend of yours?
No. Never heard of him.
Calls himself King of the Dark Elves. Not elves, mind you. Dark elves.
That's the difference.
It depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his kin. Some say he made a deal with chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.